am Sean Cannane. I worked with the team for 3 years.
Well, what Sean means most to our team is, you know, he's just a ball of energy. He's one of those guys that, even though his job is not to be the energizer of our team, I mean, that's what he does. And, you know, he's a trainer in his duties, but he's far more than that to our team. And he means a lot to the girls. And means a lot to everybody that's there. I mean, he's a part of the team and everyone expects him to be there. And he's just a great kid.
I love the girls and I love helping them out a lot of the season.
So Sean's official duty is he's one of three student trainers that we have in volleyball. And on a day-to-day basis, he's going to assist us in practice and, you know, make sure if there's any bumps or bruises that he's there to help take care of that if someone were to get injured. Sean is very, very quick to jump out there if he sees a potential that someone is injured. And that's the one thing when he's not around, he's always asking about the girls and making sure. And
I love the, all of our seniors on the team this year are really good.
I tell you what, the funniest things that I can think that Sean does, and when I call timeout, it's not always to tell the girls how well they're playing. But Sean gets in the huddle every single time and he laughs and he smiles every single time. So while I'm trying to make it a good serious moment, he has that ability to kind of ground everyone and say, you know what, we're kids playing a high school sport, let's go have fun. And Sean is just that kind of kid. He always has fun. So no matter how serious it gets, he kind of keeps us not so serious at times as well.
Oh, I'm gonna miss it a lot, but I'm gonna come to a couple of games for sure, and I'm definitely coming back.
I would describe Sean as a happy, happy kid. I mean, he, you know, he always has a smile on his face, and no matter what you say, he'll ask you how your day is going, or ask you what you've been doing, and you know, his phrase that he always says is, "Oh, that's fun." Oh, that's fun, no matter what it is. And it may not even be something that's fun, but he always says, oh, that's fun. And it kind of really makes you step back and think, you know, that is pretty fun. So, you know, that's the thing that I'll remember most about Sean over the years is just how happy a kid he always has been. And he makes others happy because of it.